Okay, we're going to do another test on this explosion pop-off valve, and I'm going to try it just plain HHO gas on the first part of the video. Then the next part, I'm going to hook up the ionizer, and we're going to see if we can see any difference in it. So here goes. I'm going to light to make it backfire. That was loud. And we're going to light it again and see if there's any difference. Well, pretty loud.